think I'll be very excited for the season, but possibly even more excited when the sun comes out and it's a bit warmer. But yeah, like I said, starting early at Islam and moving on, and lucky enough to have some horses at the moment to aim towards badminton and some other big events. So yeah, it should be a really exciting year. The horses are going fantastically, and great bunch of owners and a great home team. So yeah, we've got the support and backing behind us to go ahead and have another good year.